Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, how to disable secure sign-in for Windows 10. Type netplwiz in Windows search bar. Click netplwiz. Click Advanced tab. Uncheck require users to press Ctrl+Alt+Delete. Click Apply, OK. Restart your system. Thanks for watching. I hope this video tutorial helps to solve the problem. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel. See you next video.